Hillary, thank you so much for throwing this Halloween party.
John Edwards, I'm so glad you came. I just thought it would be good for all of us Democrats to get together after Tuesday's debate.
Agreed.
You know, because even though things can get heated, come next November, we all have to support the Democratic nominee, no matter who she may be.
And may I just say, that is a great witch costume.
I'm actually a bride.
Oh, okay, now I see it. Yeah. All in how you wear it, I guess.
John Edwards, you better not be using the game on my wife.
Looking good, Bill. Looking good.
I'm sorry, John. Could I have a word with my husband? Bill, I thought we agreed to dress like bride and groom.
Oh, man, everyone knows we're married.
Who are you even supposed to be?
Mystery. From that show, The Pickup
Artist. Bill Clinton, how is that appropriate?
Oh, it's a party. Have fun, all right? Hey, well, if it isn't Bill Richardson.
Oh,
well.
Hillary, Bill.
Who are you supposed to be, Bill?
I'm Al Gore. I got the Nobel Prize, Oscar.
That's great, Bill.
Yeah, I know. Me dressed as vice president. It's weird. Not that weird, though, right?
You look great.
Yeah, hey, so can I help out at all?
Actually, we could use some ice.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Man, he really does want to be your vice president.
How come every time someone says something nice to me, you say it's because they want me to be, want to be my vice president? People are nice to you all the time. Do they want to be your vice president?
Well, people like me.
Bill!
Joe Biden and Chris Dodd.
Why weren't you guys at the debate?
No, we were. We were. Down at the end.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry.
So, you guys both dress like SpongeBob?
Yeah, it's funny. Can't help thinking if there were only one of us, this costume would make a bigger impression.
Yeah, we really cancel each other out.
Well, thanks for having us.
Yeah.
Hey, great mystery costume, Bill.
And you make a very scary witch.
Oh, I
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Mike Gravel is here. Hello, Mike.
Hi, Hillary. I brought you some candy.
Oh, thank you. How thoughtful. A bag of loose milk duds.
Yeah. You know, I found it on the bus. I guess I got lucky.
Yeah.
Great costume, Mike.
Oh, yeah, it's a costume. That's what it is.
Oh, these aren't milk duds.
Hey, who was that little boy making out with that lady?
That's Dennis Kucinich and his wife.
That is his wife?
Mm-hmm.
All right. There's a marriage he won't regret in 30 years.
How do you expect me to react when you say that?
Hey, great Obama man.
Yeah, well, who is that under there?
Bill?
Nice to see you.
Yes, nice to see you, Barack. So you dressed as yourself?
Well, you know, Hillary, I have nothing to hide. I enjoy being myself. I'm not going to change who I am just because it's Halloween.
Well, that's great.
And may I say, you make a lovely bride.
She's a witch.
Bill! my husband Barack now? Were you saying something?
Yes, I just wanted to let the American people know that live from New York, it's Saturday night!